on now. He blesses people. And when we're doing this, so there's no harm, or maybe later on when we go back, you probably feel restless or whatever. When he does this, you'll be fine and protected by his underarm scent or smell, just to protect you from the ancestral, and maybe they'll give you good luck. You'll probably catch all the fish instead of me. Yes. It goes for every clan, even clans from different places and different countryside. Right. When they come to anyone's other relatives, forefathers' countryside, they have to be blessed in case there'll be no harm.
How did you get it? Did you get a net or something? Huh? With a line? Wow, you're a very good fisherman. Very good fisherman.
You eat kettle?
Yeah.
Long kettle?
How long you cook it for?
No, you just warm it up and pull the steps out, and you can cut my seam there.
Ah, yes. Did you get it? Tomato on it, and you got a pizza.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, I know.
Beautiful.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Oh yeah, they're like little oranges, aren't they?
Good eat. Tastes good?
Yeah, give me one. So it's like an orange, is it? Mmm, dry. Almost like a nut. It's a nut.
I don't know what's the specific name for it, but locally everybody calls it Nanda. Nanda tree.
Nanda tree?
Yes. We call it my pothole in language.
Pothole.
Pothole. Very yummy.
But when they dry.
This one, when they dry down, they usually smash it.
Smash it all up.
Just like a maize. Corn maize.
Yeah.